first and foremost, thank you very much to the university, to the faculty, to the professors, to you, the students. It's really important, the cooperation. The three individuals per team came together. This is really important because when you leave from this academic environment somehow already, you will know that this is one of the most important things, that the cooperation with your colleagues is so important, and I applaud you for that because it looked like you had this great dynamic. So there's so many beautiful things that you take from this experience, and this was one of the points for the Grohe Design Series, to bring you to an understanding of what it is that we expect, but also for you to see how things work from a multinational into international, I should say, global company. And these are the things that we expect. So without further ado, I'd like to announce the winning team. It was Land of the Senses. So congratulations.